When patients ask me what a downtime for a facelift is, I explain to them that in my practice, in my hands with the Aura Lift, which is a deep plane lift that I do, the downtime is typically 1 week of having stitches in. At 3 weeks, you look presentable, which means you might still have some bruises that are noticeable and you will certainly have swelling, but if you put on a little bit of makeup, you can definitely go about your life without most people noticing. So 9 out of 10 people will not notice you did anything at week 3. At 3 months, the drainage in the face really starts to improve dramatically, and that's when I tell people they are event ready. They can go to weddings and things like that. And even if they're the person who had a little bit of a problem on the skin healing or something like that, it's very concealable at that point, and nobody is stressed. The healing continues for 1 to 3 years internally, as it would with any paper cut on your body. Other types of facelifts have different healing times. Endoscopic facelifts tend to cause more swelling, but don't have any cuts on the face that need healing. Smasplication lifts tend to have more swelling on the jawline and the neck, and less so in the cheek, because they're not doing much in the cheek. So you have to ask your surgeon what their healing time is. In my practice, I tell everyone 3 weeks, 3 months, 3 years. 3 weeks, you're presentable. 3 months, you look great for events. 3 years, even the internal stuff has calmed down.